Welcome back. As you may have seen in a previous video we've done, we talked about clotheslines, and I did say that I prefer using these inexpensive metal shower curtain rings, which I still think they're great. You can buy them at the dollar store. I did see something recently on Camp Hacks where someone said to use to hang up your clothes. These are the clips from bread bags.
Bread bags.
Bread bags. I don't use these, and this is why. They're cheap and they are crap. Okay? That's why I don't like them. If they break and they fall down on the ground, you're not going to see them as easy, and it's just plastic in the garbage. You can use chip clips or just bring a clothespin. They are not heavy. You only need to bring a couple, 4 to 6. Hang up a few things that you can't use your shower curtain rings for. But honestly, these things are small and they're a pain in the neck. That's why I don't use them. Go on outside, roll in the dirt, get wet, have fun. Easy peasy.